Titanic set sail from Southampton on her very first voyage to New York on April 10, 1912. Aboard were some of the richest and most influential entrepreneurs of this century. Their total assets were worth $600 million back in 1912. Not only did the Titanic have some of the most prominent millionaires on board, but some of the most poorest emigrants from Europe and the Middle East, desiring a chance for a better economy and social freedom that they could find in America. While all passengers were enjoying the evening on this magnificent ship, it grazed an iceberg at 11:40 p.m. on April 14, 1912. The Titanic had only been at sea for just 3 hours. From 11:40 p.m. until 2:18 a.m., the Titanic slowly and terrifyingly sank under the sea. The Titanic did sink, and only 705 people were rescued. 1,523 people drowned or froze in the icy cold water.